प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं।
गौड़ी गोस्वती शिष्य भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी भोपा परमहंस जगद्गुरु सेड आई लाइक टू टेक शेल्टर अनटू द लोटस फीट ऑफ सच ए गुरु हु कैन गिव मी 100% मंगल। I cannot submit unto the lotus feet of ordinary guru. Gauriya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada Paramahansa Jagadguru said that I like to submit unto the lotus feet of such a guru who can give me 100% mangal, absolute mangal. Actually we have no conception about who is guru and who is not guru. Prabhupada giving answer, who can act as guru? We know the guru of Gopakumar, excellent guru. Even Vaikuntha Parshad, they also confess, in relation to your guru, we love you very much. Because your Gurudev is excellent guru. So who can act as guru? Prabhupada speaking, Krishna Tattvavid, Krishna Bhakto, he is Guru. Who is Krishna Tattvavid, Krishna Bhakto, is Guru. Karmi, Yogi, Nirvishesh, Brahmavadi, Abhakto, they can never become Guru. Personality of Godhead, his worship, Upasak, worshipper, only Guru Padmabhya can be. Personality of Godhead, Upasak, he can become Guru. Rupa Goswami has already told, Vacho Bhigam, Manasaha Krodha Bhigam, Jivha Bhigam, Udurapastha Bhigam, Krodha Bhigam, Jivha Bhigam, Udurapastha Bhigam, Etana Bhigana, Javisho Hitte Hidha, Sarvam Pimam Pithimim Shashishat. Those who have controlling over all sense organs. And practically we can see, controlling on sense organ is only possible when he is a perfect guru. Vacho Vegam, Krodha Vegam, Jivha Vegam, Udarapastha Vegam, is a job, different kind of arch, pressure. It can only be controlled by a Krishna Bhakta. Because Krishna Bhakta Nishkam, Atayab Shanta. All other, nobody can do. So automatically, Vacho Vegam, Krodha Vegam, this sloka, if you explain, is actual Tridandi Sannyas, actually Premi Bhakta. He has taken vow to serve Bhagavan wholeheartedly. No desire in life. Krishna Bhakta Nishkam Atev Shanto, Bhukti Mukti Siddhikami Shakaliya Shanto. So the worshipper of Guru Padmabhya, he is serving Bhagavan from home, you know, all the time, he can become Guru. If somebody is going to express some false ego, like, I am the servant of Krishna, he can also never become Guru. He too can never become Guru. Because he is going to express false ego, I am the servant of Krishna. Servant of Krishna and his servant, servant of the servant, he can become Vaishnava. Who is expressing false ego, I am the servant of Krishna, he can never become Guru. When we cannot realize that we are the disciple of the disciple of the disciple, you know, bhakta of the bhakta of bhakta, is the devotee and the devotee of Krishna. Mat parthaniya madanugraha esha eva tad bhitta 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 sabhitta iti smaro mam smaro mam iti lokanatha. This is called actually is a symptom of a devotee. So, who is going to act as guru? He never deserved that I am Vaishnav, I am guru. He never speak like this. If speaking like this, surely he is not guru. So, a real Sadguru can never identify himself as Vaishnav, as guru. Everybody useless. I am the only personality who is successful. Is all useless. Is a symptom. Papa speaking, who is going to confirm, who is going to declare? Papa speaking, who is going to declare that I am Vaishnav? He is a branded Avishnav. Papa speaking, who is going to declare that I am a Vaishnav? Papa speaking, he is a branded Avishnav. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing Kirtan, Amito Vaishnav, Edbuddhi Haile, Amane Nahamu. If I think I am a Vaishnav, then I can never grow Tinada Vibhava. In Kirtan it is written, Amito Vaishnav, Edbuddhi Haile, Amane Nahamu Ami, Pratishthasasi, Hidaya Dushive, Haibo Niraya Gami. Pratishthasa can come and my heart can get contaminated and I can go to hell. If you speak this kind of siddhanta, some group can become very angry. But it is written in Kirtan. In Kirtan, Nortamadagura also writing, Bhaktivinodagura writing, that Kalyan Kalpaduru Kirtan, you can go, Saranagati, there you can find all Kirtan. Why you become angry? Amito Vaishnava Bebuddhi Haile, I am the great personality Vaishnava, the guru of all devotees. Eh? Then humbleness can never come and Pratishthasa can come and to contaminate my heart and I can go to hell. Amito Vaishnava Bebuddhi Haile, Amani Nahava Ami, Pratishthasa Si Hidaya Dushive, Haibo Niraya Gami, I can go to hell. Tomaro Kinkaro Apone Janivo, Guru Abhimanu Taji, Tomaro Uchisto Padajalo Renu, Sadaniska Pate Bhaji. Tomaro Kinkaro Apone Janivo, I can think myself as the servant of Guru Bhagavad. I can never allow this kind of feeling of Guru. I can never express this kind of false ego. Your uchishto and your water wash of your lotus feet, it is my medicine. Tomaro uchishto padaranindu sadhan iskapada bhai. Always I am going to expect uchishto and water wash of your lotus feet. If I think myself I am superior to others, Papa speaking, from the feeling of superiority, the desire or intention to insult other can from the feeling of superiority, the question of insulting others can come. Nije sesto jani uchishtadi dane ave abhimanu bhar. If somebody thinks himself a great Vaishnav, he can distribute uchishta to others and grow false ego. So better I can stay as a servant of Sadguru. Tai shishyatam thakya sarvada. I can never take any orship, garland. Nobody should glorify me. I cannot allow. So Papa speaking, Mahabhagavat can act as guru. Only Mahabhagavat can act as guru. Everybody cannot act as guru. सर्वभूतेषु जो पश्यत भगवत भाव आत्मनः हैं भगवती आत्मनि एष भगवत तत्त्वम् सर्वभूतेषु जो पश्यत भगवत भाव आत्मनः भगवती आत्मनि एष भगवत तत्त्वम् महाभागवत इस गुरु हु कैन सी एवरीवेयर who can see everywhere guru darshan who can develop guru darshan everywhere who can develop guru darshan everywhere guru darshan that mahabhagavat can act as guru a logu who is busy with maya seva can never become guru So, Guru Pad Padma is so powerful that he can accept me and I can become a real sadhu. When he can accept me, he can make me guru. Many times he told, a real guru shevak become guru. A genuine disciple of Guru Pad Padma, who is a servant of Guru Pad Padma, in course of serving Guru, can become Guru himself. It is a natural procedure. By Guru Seva, one can become Guru. By Maya Seva, one can be a fallen soul. If I cannot become devotee, I cannot make you devotee. If I myself is not devotee, how I can make you devotee? I cannot make you devotee. That is why we must become guru. We must become guru because we don't want to become guru. We never want to become guru because we want to become guru. Genuine. Kishya seva. All the time, we can be busy with Kishya seva. If somebody not developing tremendous attraction onto lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma, he cannot act as Guru. Guru Parampara, Guru Dev, Nam Nishtha, Sampadaya Nishtha, this one Guru. Srinivasaji already told many times. I told many times. In course of Guru Seva, one can become genuine Guru. A Mahabhagavat become Tinadubi like Gopakuma. We are watching how humbleness there. He always thinking, I am nothing. Rupa Goswami Pad, when writing Rasamrita Sindhu, what is he thinking? What is writing? With humble attitude is writing, Barak Rupa Api. This way Rupa Goswami is thinking, I am going to take up such a big seva, but I am actually useless. But still I am trying to express this kind of attitude. I mean to do seva. Barak Rupa Api. Sri Chaitanya Prabhu Bande Balo Pi Jadanu Graha Tare Nana Mato Grahyam Bhakto Siddhanta Sagara. This is the so one Mahabhagavat with Trinad Vishnu. He always thinking himself very small. I am useless. For long time I am serving Gurudev. So let me take the post of Guru Pad Padma. It is called Mayavadi Visha. It's called Mayavadi Visha. I have done so many seva Guru Pad Padma. So now let me take the post of Guru Pad Padma. This is actually Mayavadi Visha. It's not good. So we see Gopakumar in his whole life getting different kind of opportunity to decorate high post, kingship, ministership, so many things. But he never wanted to take because his heart is roaming around Vrindavan Dham. He liked to play with Madan Gopal.